Think of the quietest one, that was me. And here I am up singing, dancing. It was because of learning. It was because of books. It was because of expanding my mind that I was able to do that. I was shy. I always say my only voice was on paper.
Now, an author of 15 books, she inspires young people with Unicorn Jazz, a unicorn with a musical note for a tail.
Unicorn Jazz has a friend in all the stories called Wolf the Crow, someone who believes in her. I had people that believed in me, starting from my grandmother when I was a little girl. Into adulthood, and if it wasn't for those people that believed in me, I don't think I would be here today.
Teachers and librarians say the characters' messages are resonating with students.
Children will come up with glasses like I wore, shy, and say, I'm the shy one. And then I often say, do you like to write? And they're like, yeah. I say, keep writing. Just be yourself.